Meantime, tonight we have learned Roy's in Harbor East has closed its doors for good. The spot on Alisana Street first opened back in 2001 and was known for its Hawaiian fusion cuisine. Roy's has 10 locations nationwide.